everybody, my name's Hannah and welcome to this, my first video blog. You may have noticed that I use a wheelchair. I'm physically disabled as I have cerebral palsy and I'm also visually impaired. Basically, I wanted to start doing these video blogs to share with you my knowledge and experiences living as a disabled lady. So the reason I want to share this with you is to open your eyes and your mind as to what it's like living with a disability. So I want to show you that if you're brave and courageous enough to go out your comfort zone, you can take your life and make it your own. So as a disabled person, please don't conform to what society expects you to be. And whatever you do, don't feel pressured to mould into something that you're not. So for me, it was all about accepting who I am, or was, as a person. And to do that, I had to find myself a path in life, a route that would make me happy. So follow your heart, do what makes you happy. I did, and I've ended up doing loads of things, challenging and meaningful with purpose. And to be honest, it's led me on somewhat wild adventure to becoming a musician and a national sailor. So due to me changing lifestyle, I've done some crazy stuff, met some wonderful people, remarkable people, and I've made lifelong friends. They're all like-minded, and they're all mad like me. So I only wish somebody was there for me 10 years ago when I first came into independent living to tell me of the opportunities that I were to encounter in future years, because it's been truly amazing. I could have never ever have foreseen the life that I've got and the opportunities that would come my way. I hope you'll all join me on the journey. So I live with 24-hour care support due to the complexity of my disability and my need. Just remember, no matter how severe your disability, you're still a person and you're still entitled to all the opportunities that everybody else would have in life. Now, your opportunities that you will come across as a disabled person may be very different to those of your able-bodied friends and relatives, but you're still entitled to those opportunities. Don't let anybody say that you're not, and take everything that comes your way. So anyway, watch out for my next video blog when I'll be discussing all things sailing and explaining. I've just completed my first ever national sailing competition. Bye for now.